kids. In this session, we are going to see lesson 1, numbers in maths. In your previous class, you learned about 3-digit numbers. Now, let us learn about 4-digit numbers. Let us check the number 1452. It has 1,004 hundreds, 5 tens, 2 ones. Next, how to read this number? 1,452. Next, ones. It can be written as O. Next, tens. It can be written as T. Next, hundred. It can be written as H. Next, thousand. T. H. Next, we are going to see place value and face value. So, given sum is 8,243. Next, its place is 3 is in 1's place, 4 is in 10th place, 2 is in 100th place, 8 is in 1000th place. Okay, let's see the sum. 3 multiplied by 1 is equal to 3 ones are 3. Next, 4 is in tens place. So, we have to write here 4 multiply by, because it is in tens place. So, we have to multiply by 10. Okay. 4 tens are 40. Next, 2. 2 is in 100 place. We have to write 2 here. Multiply by 100, because it is in hundreds place. So, 2 into 100 is equal to 200. Okay, next we have to write here 8. Okay, next 8 is in 1000th place. So, we have to multiply by 1000. So, the answer is 8000. Okay, these are the place value. Next, how to find the face value? 1's place is 3. 10th place? 4. Next, 100 place? 2. Next, 1000 place? 8. Next, we are going to see expanded form and short form. This is the short form. How to read this? 8976. Next, here. How to write this? Because 7 is in 10th place. So, 7 into 10 is equal to 70. So, 70 plus 6. Next, 900. Okay, wow, because 9 is in 100 place. Next, 8000, because 8 is in 1000 place. So, this is the expanded form. Next, we are going to see successor and predecessor. Okay, successor means before number. Predecessor means after number. Here, number is 1229. Okay, which comes before number 1228. Then after number is 1230. Next one, small activity. The mari pieces la paper numbers write pannittu pasangala idoda names kekkalam. Okay va, number names pasangala write panna solalam. Next adha correct ah order padi vekka solalam. Next place value, face value find panna solalam. I hope you all understand the topics. We will see the next session. Okay, bye, thank you.